Get ready, JSU fans. Here is your 2013 Jackson State University Tigers football team. The spring game, or the blue and white game as many Jackson State fans like to call it, gives incoming recruits as well as returning players another chance to make an impression on the eager JSU fans. This will mark the first time JSU fans were able to see their team in action since the SWAC championship in December. Some fans enjoy the sights and sounds of the event, while others rather for the big hits of the spring game. So, how does the 2013 JSU football team stack up? Well, this team has 20 new freshmen, 7 new seniors, and 11 first-time starters. The players were giving it their all in hopes of getting some playing time in the fall action. One name you're likely to see out there is Tobias Singleton. The wide receiver from Madison Central was a standout from the spring game and is likely to help fill in a hole left from the departure of Rico Richardson. The senior Armand Carter is another standout from the spring game with some big shoes to fill as well. With seniors like Jonathan Billups and all-SWAC defensive player Joseph LeBeau leaving, Coach Rick Carmagy is looking for somebody who can step up and hold down the anchor for the defensive line. After the game, Carter talked about the team's chemistry and getting ready for the fall.
Overall, it was okay. We got a lot of, you know, chemistry for a lot of new guys, a lot of new guys coming into their own. You know, they got new positions, new voice to fill. We lost a lot of big-time players. So, you know, it was okay as far as chemistry-wise, but I still think the tempo has to increase. We have a long way to go. To our standards, it was kind of, we need to pick up the intensity. We was kind of, you know, being a little bit passive, you know, because we don't want them to get a yard, to be honest. They're our teammates, but we don't want anybody to score. If they want a hot dog, we don't want them to have that.
You know, I could say, you know, we're this, we're that, and this, but I'd be giving them a false impression, and I know we got to get better. I know we are better, and I think there's better days ahead of us. I think we got our work cut out for us, and I think these guys know it. We just didn't have the day that I thought we should have, and, you know, we don't want to fool ourselves. We want to make sure that when we lay a team on the field that we're solid, and I just don't know if we were as good as we can be today.
With the spring game down, Rich Carmagy has plenty of time to get his team ready as they prepare to take on Tulane in New Orleans, Louisiana, August 31st. From Jackson, Mississippi, JSU TV.
Here's Antonio Sutton on the return.